the canal. Somewhere in Dream, there is an evil place where tall, deserted buildings crowd along a deep, black, narrow channel reeking strong of frightful things whence oily currents race. Lanes with old walls half meeting overhead wind off to streets one may or may not know, and feeble moonlight sheds a spectral glow over long rows of windows, dark and dead. There are no footfalls, and the one soft sound is of the oily water as it glides under stone bridges and along the sides of its deep flume to some vague ocean bound. None lives to tell when that stream washed away its dream-lost region from the world of clay.